Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I am of the stars. I've been talking to my friends, the Brownies and the Gnomes, lately, and I have a couple of quick stories to tell you about them. I was out swimming the other day and also today, and there is a gnome that lives in a kind of under a fern, under a tiny palm tree. The miniature variety next to the pool, and it talked to me a couple of times. It has a low voice, and it talks very calmly. Today I asked it why it liked to live there, and it said it liked living under the fern, and it showed me a picture of how it looked to it. It said it's plenty airy. And yet I think they like living underneath of leaves and like that. It likes that fern. The fern is all dried up now because it's summertime. It comes out better in the winter with the rains. And I guess it doesn't matter to the gnome. It likes it very much anyway.